Aspen to serve Gamer is now live. Streaming Assassin's Creed Mirage. Assassin's Creed Mirage Part 4 Prison Break. This quest is annoying.
Ali has been taken
time. It is all part of the method, is it not?
Hey! Won't take long!
You see? It's a mess!
Got you!
Ali has been taken somewhere beneath the prison, and likely tortured. I need to hurry. Who did this to you?
The jailer.
Where is he?
With another. Beneath us. Death will come for him soon.
He may be speaking of Ali. I pray I am not too late.
I thought demons could walk the earth, but that man is evil.
Do not look.
That is what the jailer wants. He wants me.
I am your face.
Got you.
Turn and fight. There you are!
Must Dad gotta find some help.
This must be Ali.
Oh, no. And you are?
Basim, friend to Noor. Let us save the details for another time. We need to get you out of here.
Slow yourself, Ya Aziz. We cannot leave. Not yet. I need to get into the guards' quarters.
What for?
It is Al Ghul after it.
The guards of this prison serve him. They take shifts escorting groups of prisoners to the sites under the cover of night. If we can find their orders, we may know where Al Ghul is going next. Is that reason enough?
Stay close to me. Stay low. And do not...
Oh, come, Basim. I know how to defend myself.
Really? What with?
Let's try not to get in each other's way. Tell me, Basim, because I must know. Just how did you make it down here?
Easy. I sucked in my belly and wiggled through the crack.
Take it as a compliment. I know your kind like to frolic in the dark, but even the world's greatest thief would steer clear of this prison.
Ali, one day I will tell you all about my past. Then you will understand.
Sir.
We will not have much time.
Break it down!
Ali!
I heard you!
Over there! By the armor! Hurry!
I have it!
Take it to Roshan, my master! She is with your rebels at the Waterville Stronghold! I will slow the guard! Now go!
Oh, you bit. All we gotta do is escape now.
The guards remain on high alert. Until I change that, I should not regroup with Ali. The risk is too great.
Hell yeah, 2 skill points. Thank you.
Poor likeness.
Leave him! The Shorta will deal with him soon enough!
لعلنا نفاجئ أمهاتنا ببعض القصص.
I, for one, will not judge. Perhaps he's an innocent man in a cruel world.
Hey, stop! You look familiar.
Citizens! The Muhtasib would like to remind all persons that vessels and their contents must be kept covered against flies and insects.
Ali has gone and regrouped with the rebels. Roshan should be there by now as well. The Shurta keep getting underfoot. Could you help clear my path?
Back! Off with you!
Citizen, be warned that a nest of cobras has been tormenting travelers who pass beyond our city gates. Tread carefully as you travel, and be wary of where you step.
Oh,
Location discovered, watermill.
This looks like the place. Now where is Ali?
All credit where it is due, for this man came to my aid at my darkest hour. And from what I have heard, I am not the only one. I will pay a great tribute to you in a chronicle of our exploits. But we must first write the end of it. Come.
I see you two have met.
Only briefly. But the night is young and there is much to discuss. About what you can procure for me.
Our means are limited. But rest assured, I will listen to your needs, Ali. Later. Share what you know about Al-Ghul, so that Basim may do what he's come here to do.
Yes. Your affairs before mine. But just this once. Al-Ghul sends orders to the prison guards detailing where to dig around Baghdad. But it's not just prisoners he's using.
There is a promissory note for workers here. It looks like Al-Ghul arranges to purchase migrant laborers as well.
Who in Baghdad could make these sorts of arrangements without raising suspicion?
There is but one man, Mas'ud al-Ya'qub. He runs Baghdad's soap mills, finds paying work for foreign settlers, most of them Persian.
So he forces these laborers into working his dig sites, all under the guise of providing them with a livelihood.
Meshi! He tracked down one of Al-Ghul's dig sites, posed as a prisoner. What happened?
The search turned up nothing. But that did not stop the guards from trying to silence us. I cracked one skull and fled. I doubt the others were as lucky.
A foolish thing to do with nothing to show for it.
Not nothing. Al-Ghul will be at the Karawansarai. I overheard the guards talking.
Of course. Merchants from all over stop there to rest. If Mas'ud is buying migrant workers, it is likely the Karawansarai is where he conducts his affairs. What does he look like?
He is a large man. Favors adornments like jewels and silks from the east.
Then he will be hard to miss. It is time, Basim.
What is your plan?
That will be for Basim to decide.
Basim? Alone? No. Let me gather some men.
And allow for foolish spectacle. Your day to display your prowess will come. But this day belongs to Basim. Consider it part of our agreement. Basim?
I am ready.
Then walk with me. Come, Basim. Their member is within our reach, Basim. And like those before and those yet to come, Al-Ghul's death will be just. This is a man who preys off the desperate and the disenfranchised. And such atrocities will only continue. For Al-Ghul is but a cog in a larger wheel. One that spins destructively. So long as it does, we hidden ones will make it our mission to slow it to a stop. Today, you will lend your hand. Your blade to that very mission. And while Al Ghul is your first target, he will not be your last. I have great belief in that, and in you. Through all my stoicism, my harsh lessons, know that you have impressed me, Vasa. The Order's presence in Baghdad and beyond rests on shifting sands, so long as you remain at the tip of our spear.
And that is where I intend to remain. Beholden to your guidance, Master. As busy as a beehive.
Come, come. Set your sights on the trial that I will.
Merchants, livestock, caravans from all walks. And I thought Anbar's markets were disorderly.
Where there is disorder, there is chaos. And chaos can bring opportunity. See what avenues present themselves. Be reactive, but patient. And trust your instincts.
That is Mas'ud. On the balcony. Just as Ali described.
I see him. Go now. Wet it with the blood of the slain. I will find you when it is over.
You think your cruelty is well hidden, Al-Ghul. For you chose those with little voice, whose cries you would go on earth. They dug at your bidding, died at your hand, and were cast away like so much refuse. All to scour the desert for some artifact. Even now you haggle for flesh, safe in the Karwan-Sarai. You prefer your victims chained and starved. It is time you faced a man unbound.
Okay, assassinate Al Ghul.
The stage is yours.
Cast your gaze, Enkidu. What delays your departure, friend?
Someone by the name of Mas'ud, so fit to inspect my wares.
And so here I wait. Who does he think he is?
What is it you are carrying? I ask only so that I may collect it for you.
Would you do that? I would take great joy in seeing that man in a fit of anger. It is a crate of silks and spices.
Ready your camp. I will see what I can do.
If I can get that merchant to leave, his abrupt departure may lure Al Ghul out.
He will be here until next time. Go away!
Wait!
Steady yourself, Basa. Come on.
Got it.
I am not a fighter.
Run, beast!
Bear the
chassis.
Damn you!
Focus, Basil.
I need your eyes, my friend.
What see you, my friend?
Did you sell yet?
That's it! That's enough!
I can't. The game is not working right.
What do you see, Enkidu?
What the fuck? Get off me, bitch. Okay guys, I'll see you tomorrow. Peace. This game is not working.